He's hurting. He's blaming himself for a choice he was forced to make.
He's been a stickler the last few cycles, I'll tell you.
I just hope he doesn't lose himself to this hopeless crusade.
The others must have a ship. Where is it?
You're desperate. Uncoordinated. This is exactly what we Decepticons want from you.
I just don't know why he insists on solving this alone.
Yeah, well, alone is usually less complicated.
I can't even look my Autobots in the eye without feeling an overwhelming guilt.